fahktoosh mis ma ba la la. Kalesh malak misayama.
Hello.
Oh, fahktoosh.
Hello.
Fahktoosh, please, have a seat. Malek, leave us. Balana.
Yeah.
Fahktoosh, what's wrong? You have enough ammo?
Yeah, I'm okay.
You sure you don't need any more ammo? We could help.
No, I have enough ammo.
You sure?
Yeah.
Okay, well, if you ever do need any more ammo, you let me know, okay?
Okay.
What seems to be the trouble, fahktoosh?
I'm just not feeling the pursuing jihad anymore. You know what I mean? I want to pursue my dreams as a poet or a writer.
Poems? Oh, is that what this is here?
Oh, you see my poem?
Oh, it's fantastic. I love it. Roses are red, violets are blue. The infidels shall suffocate on the ashes of New Zion. Oh, it's fantastic.
Oh, I'm glad you like it.
Oh, I love it. I love it. It's great. So what's this about? No more holy war?
Yeah, you know.
No more holy war appeal to you?
Yeah, holy war no longer appeal to me as much as I thought.
Hey, well, that's perfectly okay.
Oh, really? Oh, I was so nervous.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm
No, don't worry about it. ISIS is not what it used to be.
Oh, I'm so glad you think so.
Yeah, it's completely fine. You know, Mujahideen even say,
No.
ISIS holy war is not even the real holy war. Did you know? Not even real jihad.
No way.
Yeah, I see it on Google. It's true. ISIS jihad, not even real jihad.
I had no idea.
Are you sure you want to pursue this career as a poet?
Yes, I'm pretty sure.
Very well, fahktoosh. Bashkalaka sna. Mushnalakala. Malak, take a fahktoosh here and bring him to the back of the cave and shoot him in the fucking head.
Balot.
Wait, but I thought you said that...
I know what I said. This jihad, fool.
Oh?
You can't just one day... Oh, no more holy war for fahktoosh. Fahktoosh had enough holy war. Time to go. You ain't no freaking slumdog millionaire. Now get out of my sight. This fucking jihad, fool. Jihad. What the fuck?